We got it. Celebration dance. Come on, Alexander. You're not too old to dance with your father, are you?
Now I'm feeling it. I'm dancing on the inside.
Da, da, cha, 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 cha. One, two.
Another time. You'll get it.
Alexander just needed a slight push to get into the puzzles. I thought he needed to train up for all the perplexing puzzles he would face as king.
Now what about his upbringing, so he would, like, bring goblins into the land or something like that?
Why don't you give this one a shot?
Puzzles aren't really my thing, but I'll give it a shot.
You'll get the hang of it. You come from a long line of puzzlers.
Good, we can just watch.
Yos.
Ah! Keep trying, you're doing so well.
Yeah. Sure he is.
Zards! Oh, you're thinking too hard. Here, let me show you.
You go for it.
I don't want to do it.
What was the deal with those statues?
It's a little dark, I'm afraid.
All the people who died trying to solve the puzzle.
Sorry. I tried my best.
Okay, don't run into them. I'm Groot. Kinda close to that one, aren't I? That one was easier than the second
one. It's so glorious to see two of Daventry's greats in action.
Who said that? The Sphinx?
This next room requires strong team communication. I'm sure you'll sail through.
Alright, we are doing this one together. Just relax, and get in your puzzle zone.
Sure thing, Pops.
I don't want to get in the puzzle zone.
Perhaps I was approaching this all wrong. I probably wasn't being clear. So, I tried a new method of teaching.
Alexander, can you give me a hand?
All right.
Yeah, I guess we gotta do that, but...
You think, any of these rooms have anything more dexterity-based?
We have to move these around somehow.
Alexander, over there.
Must be pretty freaking strong. I just did something like that, this in friggin' Undertale.
Right this way. Looking good.
I'm glad I'm being useful.
I have to move the thing over first. Now what?
Isn't this fun?
Boatloads. What should I move next?
I know I have to put this here.
You are doing so great. It's like you were born for this.
Oh, trust me. I'm good at following orders.
What was that?
I said, always seek adventure.
Oh, we're so alike.
Always seek adventure. Crap, I don't know. Yeah, sorry I'm quiet, guys. I'm just trying to figure this out, and there's really not a whole hell of a lot to talk about. Actually, wait a second. I know what to do now, hehe. This kid must be as strong as the Hulk. That's your new home? I just gotta figure this crap out. What is exactly he doing there? Nothing, right? Put you and your new little home out of the way over here. Hope the whole rest of the game isn't like this. It'd really suck. Go one extra just for the hell of it. Now we can just waltz on across.
Very well done. It's like you've been doing this forever.
Starting to feel like it.
Alright, so my new method of teaching was shouting directions loudly and repeatedly, but I think he was learning.
I don't want to do too many more of these. It would just be the last one. I can talk to him.
Do you have any more orders?
Is this one easier?
This puzzle was a bit different.
Oh.
Ice on the floor made the blocks slide all the way across.
That's the catch.
Alexander, if you would.
Giving orders comes pretty natural to a king, huh?
Let's focus on the puzzles, boys. You will only make it through this together.
Well, at least we'll have an easier time pushing them around. They're all ice.
I know, I got it.
I can't believe how different I am from Dad.
It will terrorize you how untrue that statement will become.
Huh. You didn't have to move for that one. Now the problem here is that this will go all the way over there.
Move along, Caduceus.
Ugh, it's Caduceus, the Magnificent.
I just call you CAD for short. Just one out of place. We don't have any extra blocks either, notice. Nice. That was actually easier than the last one. Should I talk to him again before we go?
Does adventuring always have this much lecturing?
Is that what we're gonna do? Lecture him? Well, he seems angry or a normal teenager. Either one. Can't tell the difference right now.
You'll have to excuse me for a moment. I have some business to take care of. I'll be back momentarily.
Okay, Gladys. We know when you'll be back for the next chamber. Oh my.
Run! Follow me, Padre! Now this is more like it! Let's go right! Are you having fun? I know I am! How about left? Keep up, old man!
I moved off the track.
Right!
I can't imagine Dad loving me. He's so overprotective.
We're gonna die. We can't get through the door.
To hold his child close after what I've been through. I know. I'm already on thin ice.
This might take a few times to get right.
Let's go right. Are you having fun? I know I am.
It already turned. Kill me!
cool stories, though.
Now this is more like it! Let's go right! Are you having fun? I know I am! How about left? Keep up, old man!
You call an old man.
Right!
I can't imagine Dad loving me. He's so overprotected.
Can you blame him for wanting to hold his child close after what I've been through?
Made it. I thought that was going to take a lot more tries.
Wetzel wolves. Trigger. Oh, I've got this one.
Weren't they the ones that were chasing us?
Remember the four E's of puzzle solving, experimenting, educating?
I got something else cooked up.
Eaten?
Still have a few pieces left.
You gonna turn them into cats?
Cookies?
It sure is.
The ones you fed to Manaman.
The very same.
I'm not sure that's a good idea.
Now it's time for you to watch and learn.
Where's your kitty? Oh.
Wasn't that awesome?
Yes, and I appreciate the skill it took to bake that recipe.
It took a lot more than skill.
Really hard in King's Restaurant.
I've just never been one to subvert the rules like that. Manny tried to cheat his way, and mine, into the knighthood. And, well, I just hope that didn't rub off on you.
Well, sorry. I guess I just wasted that piece.
No worries. There are plenty of other puzzles for us to solve.
I started to realize that Mananan's teachings had stuck with my son. No matter, I would find a way to scrub those out.
Scrub them out, huh? Which dish?
The target was strategically placed across a chasm. This seemed like the opportunity to give Alexander my perfect gift.
Looks like this is the time.
Time for what?
I have a gift for you. It's been a long time coming.
Really?
Let me see here. Ah, yes, here we go. Your very own bow. Now we can finally be the dueling archers we were meant to be.
I thought we already gave it to him.
A bow. Thanks. You shouldn't have.
Give it a try.
Like this? Oh.
Wait, hold on. Let me make one minor correction. There.
A chaka.
Tell me when.
Visualize the target coming to you.
Ah.
Oh, you were close.
Well, the gift is stunning. I'll keep practicing. Oh, hey, I have another idea.
You do?
Yeah, it's a bit of magic I learned from the sorcery of old.
Manny's magic book?
Yeah, I mean, it's quite easy. First you get fired up, and then you snap.
Oh.
I'm not a fan of that sound.
But isn't it cool?
I don't know about that dark magic, son. It can be very dangerous. I've seen firsthand what it can do.
God, don't worry about it. I can handle it. Magic is all about who wields it. Do you want me to teach you?
I think it's best if we move along. Your mother and sister are waiting.
Come on, it's easy. Just tap into your inner emotions and snap.
Sounds easy for a teenager.
Snap.
Well, I've been learning all day from you. Can you just try for me?
Why the hell not?
Come on, Dad. You gotta get more fired up.
There. Nothing, see? Now can we refrain from snapping for the rest of this trip? Sound echoes in here. This old man can't take it.
I just wanted to chime in and say that magical solutions are perfectly valid in this labyrinth.
Well, that's not how we do things in Daventry.
All right.
I was starting to detect a little bit of a bad attitude in Alexander.
Just a little bit.
How was I supposed to guide his arrow through life if he never took a shot?
I guess we couldn't win that part when we had him shoot. I mean, it looked like I hit the target right there. Next. Let's just puzzle at the puzzle.
I love it when
one.
Dad does magic. Why couldn't you just let him be?
For 18 years, Gwendolyn, I painted an image in my head of who my son would be. I was learning quickly, however, that my imaginary portrait was a bit off model.
Alright, I guess I'll head down there. You shoot the switches with your arrows. So primitive.
If I could just snap my fingers and make you gentlemen magically get along, I would. Sadly, I lack the opposable thumbs to perform such a feat.
Where should I start?
What am I supposed to be doing?
Oh,
What's the objective? Are we supposed to get to the other side? To this? Pulling levers.
Where oh. To, oh non-magical one?
So this thing... Where did that go? That piece of the purple vein that rose up. Oh, I see it over there. But how do I figure out?
Need to practice magic for my act. It's Caduceus the Magnificent's big finish.
Okay. I don't know how this correlates with what's going up. I guess if one of them go down, we figure out that's not good. Or I'm just supposed to hit them all.
Now we are working together. The dueling archers. Well, the monologuing archer and Caduceus, the switch puller.
You should jump quicker after pulling that switch. Can he get over there? Yeah.
I think I'm stuck. Where should I start?
You're going so well. Okay, I think I got it. Start here. And then go here. 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 hope I'm doing this right. Yeah, then you should be able to go just straight up and then over that curved one. Can do it. We got this, buddy. Bonding time.
I think we were getting this. With a bit more training, Alexander would make a great king for Daventry.
Mm-hmm. Can we overcome his Mananan training, though? Jump, jump, jump.
Well, I guess we should get this snow on the road.
Oh, I'm not really into punning.
I see. Well, I was just playing around. No need for the cold shoulder. Or a meltdown.
Please stop.
Oh, come now, Alexander. Everyone in Daventry loves puns. Give it a shot.
Fine. What do you call a family of koala bears in the Arctic?
Bipolar bears.
You call them lost. Really, really lost.
That's more of a punchline than a pun.
Close. Can't say punchline without pun. Gwydion Caduceus is so edgy.
Alrighty, Alexander. Let's get to work on solving this.
Or perhaps we could just, I don't know, blast a hole in the ice over there.
What? Alexander, we are not in a race. The goal is not just to forge a shortcut to the end. This room has been carefully crafted with conundrums to expand our minds and foster our creativity.
With a sliding tile puzzle? I'll be waiting over there.
Yeah, I'm with Alexander, Gwydion, Caduceus on this one.
Are you sure you want me to melt that ice? This puzzle could be a lot simpler.
Melt the ice, melt the ice.
Move that long piece over here. Let me melt that ice.
Which piece is the long piece? I don't really like this crap. That can't go past that. I think I just moved it back to where it was. Wait. Now I can move this more. So annoying. This is not my kind of puzzles. Not my kind of puzzle at all. Does it have to be a straight? Yeah, I guess so. That'd be the easiest. Maybe. Good God. I don't know what I'm doing here. Well, if I can clear this space, I can maybe get this one free over here. I'm going to kill the world here. Kill the world. Yeah, it's not gonna do it. Wait. Yeah, and then we could tuck it away in here, but then I can't get it out. Unless I can move that one over enough. Yes! We got it free, baby! Just the long piece you wanted?
Watch your head!
Oh, cool.
Alexander, I thought we agreed not to use that magic in here.
Well, I didn't see another way.
You're not following the 4 E's.
Dad, I'm 18. You don't need to talk down to me.
4 E's. Hey, he's got a point. Does he have anything different to say?
Sorry, I'm not sorry.
Nah. Anyway.
Have you shared this story with Mom?
Creed Castlebury used to have quite the wild side as well. Perhaps it would be easier to be his friend. This parenting stuff has its limits.
Move this down. I don't know. Wait. This one needs to go here. It's just, how do I get it over there? Ah, okay, cool. Done. This one was a little easier.
You gotta admit that was clutch, right?
Clutch?
Please don't linger on this part of the story.
Clutch. There's your clutch for you.
I'm not sure how the story is supposed to help me with art.
Stay with Dunno. Me, sweetheart. Sometimes it has to get worse before it can get better.
I don't like the sound of that. Oh, good God. How many more of these are there?
I'm gonna go wait over there and think about what I'm gonna write in my journal later.
What in the caduceus grace is journaling?
Like the shining stars, I'm not Gwendolyn Caduceus Jr.